Hello and welcome to this week's weekly update. I am Garrett Pedicini. We have Mark Cassell and Trent McCullough here with us as well. We are the Leverose retail team. We got some news for you this week. JCPenney is currently filing Chapter 11 bankruptcy, and they're looking to close 240 out of their 846 stores. And Amazon is currently looking to acquire them, just like they acquired Whole Foods a couple of years ago. They would use those locations kind of as last mile distribution centers or to expand their currently growing apparel line.
Yeah, so interesting news. Amazon is continuing to grow and will continue to do so moving forward. As far as multi-tenant retail trades, we've got one for you today. Fairway Park Plaza at 59th Ave and Indian School. Property trade at $3.575 million, which reflects 111 square feet. Total size was 32,133 square feet. It is a CVS shadow anchored center, 87% occupied. Some tenants you might recognize: Boost Mobile, Queens Fitness, and also Metro PCS. So that's it for our multi-tenant. Moving on to our single tenant.
Yeah, next going to the best part of the trades, we've got a Tudor Time in Eastvale, California that sold for $5.35 million at a 6.23% cap rate. It's about 5 years remaining on this with 3 5-year options as well. We've got increases based on CPI, which is nice as well. Next, we've got a Firestone in Brentwood, California that sold for $1.978 million for a 5.51% cap rate. It's about 8 years remaining on an original 20-year lease. That covers the trades for the single tenant side.
That's great. So obviously, retail is still seeing activity. We're starting to see retail pick back up week by week here in Arizona. We're reopening. That wraps it up for our weekly update this week. Thanks for following us. If you're not, please do at Leverose Retail Team on Instagram, Leverose Retail Team on LinkedIn, and then also Leverose Real Estate on LinkedIn as well. Look forward to catching up with you next week. Thank you.
See you next time.
Thank you.